it's Shital Pathak here from your favorite channel creativelymadeinhome.com, and in today's video we are going to learn how to make a three-dimensional beautiful daisy flower. So let us begin. Take the yarn, make a slip knot. Make chain 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, inside hook in the first chain and make a loop. Then make one chain. We have to make 14 single crochet in this loop. Inside hook in the loop, make a single crochet. 1. Make a slip stitch in the first chain. Now we have to work only in the front loop of the single crochet. So insert hook in the front loop of the first stitch and make a single crochet. Chain 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, again insert hook in the same stitch only in the front loop where we had done the first single crochet and make another single crochet. Then move to the next stitch only in the front loop. Make one single crochet, chain 6, and again single crochet in the front loop of the same stitch. Move to next, in the front loop, single crochet, chain 6. Complete all the stitches. This completes my last stitch. As we had 14 single crochet, we'll have 14 of these petals. Now for the next round, we have to work only in the back loop of single crochet. Insert the hook in the back loop of first single crochet. Make one single crochet. Then make chain 8 this time. 1, 2, 3, 4, single crochet in the same back loop of that single crochet. So this will form the second level of our petals. As we had 6 chains in the first and 8 in this, these petals will be longer than the previous ones. Again, move to the next stitch, make one single crochet, 8 chain, and single crochet in the same stitch. Complete this round similarly. This completes all the stitches. Pull the yarn out and cut it. This our beautiful 3-dimensional daisy flower is ready. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you must have enjoyed it. If so, please don't forget to like below and leave the comment. Don't forget to subscribe also, so you will be the first to get the future updates. Thank you. See you in the next video. Bye bye.